How you getting on today, boys? It's Eddie over here at Newfie Reactions, coming at you with somebody new. Who we got? We got Ariana Grande, boys. First time on the channel for Ariana. Why am I doing it? Because a lot of you guys have been shouting at recently over the last several videos, you got to check out some Ariana. I'm like, all right, well, fine. I haven't really heard any of her music. Maybe I've heard one or two of her songs, maybe, like if she did like a live performance on SNL or something. But anyways, other than that, I don't know anything. And I went on her official channel, and this one here was the one that popped up with the most views. Got like 1 point something billion views or something. I'm like, all right, well, I don't know what this side by side is, but I noticed I got Nicki Minaj, and you know I like rap music, and I like Nicki Minaj, all right? So anyways, we're going to get into this. If this official video will be linked down below for you to check it on your own, then by all means, have at it. But if you're here to check it out with me, then sweet. All right. And, boys, you know, so if you like pop music and all that kind of stuff, be sure to mash the subscribe button, follow along with me, because I check out a lot of pop music for the first time. I'm not used to pop music at all. If you're new to my channel, yep, don't have a clue what's going on in the pop world, but I'm starting to catch up, boys. Anyways, I've talked enough. Let's get into it. You guys ready? Let's do it. Let's turn this up. Okay. Funky beat. Okay, boys. I gotta point out, boys. She is freaking flawlessly beautiful, isn't she, though? Oh my god. Like, I don't know. Every time you see her, she's all dolled up and she looks like a freaking angel. I'm just saying. All right, let's go. Let's go. Okay. Hold on. We'll go back a sec. But, all right. So, okay, this whole treadmill scene here and zooming in on the lady's rear ends, you know, a little bit distracting, just being honest with you. But the lyrics, though. She's talking about, like, she's trying to be with some kind of guy here. And, you know, maybe it's a naughty thing to do, but she just wants to get it on with him. That's what I'm getting from it. You guys can let me know. But we only just started with the song, 40 seconds in, so. Okay. Yeah, is that the chorus, boys? Kind of sounds like it's going to be the chorus, especially with this whole side-by-side lyric in it. All right, if that's so, friggin' catchy. I can see why, boys. I can see why it's so good. Her voice is flawless, boys. The first time I heard her really sang was on SNL, and she was doing that skit where she had to do impressions of all kinds of other pop stars and stuff. Oh, my God. If you haven't seen that, boys, go check it out. Google it, YouTube it, whatever. Figure it out. Anyways, you gotta see it. Did she just try to get them, like, the hottest babes possible in the friggin' world and throw them all in one video? Then around the friggin'... She's just teasing you. That's all she's friggin' doing here. Okay, so she puts them all in, like, short shorts, puts them on a treadmill. Then she's like, you know what? Let's just have a locker room scene where they're all getting changed and whatnot, right? Because why not? Just freak sakes. Not that I'm complaining. I'm just saying that I can see why it got 1 point whatever billion views. Because that's... Anyways. Okay, boys. Oh my God. Okay. What's her best vocal performance? This probably is not it, just even though it's freaking flawless. But I want to hear how I hear she's like one of the best singers. Like when I hear a lot of people talking about at work in different places, who's the best female pop singer that's in the world right now? Right, you hear Lady Gaga, you hear like Christina Aguilera, and Ariana Grande. Is that right? Are those the top three right now? I don't know. You guys can weigh in down below in the comments, but that's what I keep hearing. And I'm like, well, I'm only just starting to hear Lady Gaga, and right away I'm like, oh my God, she can freaking sing. And I heard Christina back in the day, and she can sing. So and Ariana can sing. Oh my God. So who's the best, boys? You let me know. Is she coming in now? All right, we gotta get ready for Nicki. Okay, we gotta get ready for Nicki. Are we ready for this? Is she coming in? 2 minutes in? Yeah, she's probably coming. Here we go.
Type of flow, wrist icicle, ride deck bicycle. Come true, yo, get you this type of blow. If you wanna manage,
does she have to do the crotch grabbing? And while talking about those naughty, naughty lyrics, I'm just saying, it kind of, I don't know, boss. Look who she's got around. She ain't playing. Ariana had all these, like, hot babes, but Nicki's just like, you know what, I'm just going to get a bunch of Calvin Klein models in their tidy blue. I was going to say tidy whiteies, but they're blue. I don't know. You know what I'm talking about. Short shorts that leave nothing to the imagination. But anyways, we got good angles here. I can just focus on Nicki, right? Right. Nothing wrong with the male body, boys. Anyways, I digress. Let's just keep going. Look at this guy back there. He's like a friggin' robot.
Come true, yo. Get you this type of blow. If you want a menage, I gotta try sucko. All these bitches flows is my mini me. Body smoking, so they call me Young Nicki Chimney. Rappers and they feelings cause they feeling me. I give zero fucks and I got zero chilling me. Kissing me, cop the blue box that say Tiffany. Curry with the shot, just tell them to call me Stephanie. Gun pop, then I make my gun pop. I'm the queen.
Okay. Did she have to say that, boys? Okay, this is quickly becoming a freaking mature audience thing. As soon as Nicki gets on the track, right? Before up till then, it was all sensual and stuff. Nicki gets on here, dropping F-bombs. Using all kinds of slang that is used in the bedroom. You know what I'm talking about, boss. Anyways, look at her hitting the shot. All right.
Just tell them to call me Stephanie. Gun pop, then I make my gun pop. I'm the queen of rap, young Ariana run pop. These friends keep talking way too much. Say I should give them up. Can't hear them no, cause
oh my God, boys, look at this. Now we got a friggin' shower scene. Oh my God. I guess, why? Wait, hold up, hold the frig up. Okay, so they works out, right? I get that, they're working out. Then they has the locker scene, then the shower scene? Boys, you're supposed to go from the frickin' bike to the shower, then to the locker, right? Unless you gotta get your stuff out of the locker to get your shower. Anyways, I digress, let's keep going. Well, oh, it's over. Oh my God. I just cut that last little bar there by Nicki. Like, if you want a menage, I'm a tricycle. you know, like menage a trois is, you know, is like a three-way, you know what I'm saying? And then it's a tricycle. Anyway, I suppose that's where she's going with that. Anyways, boys, oh my God. Okay, we're not going to pause. Okay, let's just get back to, you know, right here. That looks appropriate. Okay, boys, what do we think of it? Friggin' loves it. Why? Okay, Ariana's lyrics are amazing. Nicki's rapping, amazing. What do you got? Sick beat on top of it, amazing. Then what else do you get? What every pop video seems to need to stay in age, friggin' skin. Skin everywhere. The more skin you throw in there, the more ratings you get, right? Am I right? That's what it seems to be. Like, even look at these dudes back here. They're just, like, doing nothing except sitting there in a pose. You know, they didn't put clothes on either. But what are they in a sauna? That's probably why. Is this a sauna? I don't know. Anyways, boys, I talked enough about this. You heard me throughout the video. Oh my God, I hit the space bar. Okay. Anyways, boys, that's it now. Comment down below, whatever I should check out. If you want to see more Ariana or even more Nicki, let me know. Comment down below. Hit the thumbs up if you like this video, because I know I sure did. Mash the subscribe button and all that fun stuff. You know how it is. And thanks for watching New Reactions. Peace and love, everybody. Peace. Catch you next one. Take care. Bye-bye.